Vincent Spelgio and Matt Dawson, they requested the TV table for this match. I guess there's some kind of a grudge match going on here. Matt Dawson gets the first break. One to the three is pretty straightforward, but I think he's got to get to the left-hand side of the three so he can draw over for the four. I'm not sure what he's doing here. Is he playing safe on the eight?
So I just got done playing a guy that was rated 647.
Yeah.
And didn't even come close to that.
Is he established?
Like 510, maybe? 500?
Was he established?
I don't know.
Because if he...
He said he hadn't played a tournament in 5 years.
Okay.
I'll have to look him up.
Nice hit. These players are 2 Fargo points apart.
Should be pretty even then. What's the score?
They're just starting 7-7 race. This is Vince's second ball in hand on the one ball.
Really?
I mean, that's not really fair because he...
It probably was a difficult shot then.
Yeah, he took a swing at a safety combo. Four might go now. When he first had ball in hand, the four didn't go, I don't think.
Looks like it may. It looks like it does.
Depending,
unless it goes in the other corner.
Well, if he doesn't bump the five, he shoots the combination.
I think I'd play for the other corner for the five. But.
Really? You're not going to shoot that combo? Well, I don't know if I want to shoot it from there.
I don't like combos.
Oh. I'm shooting the carom.
I could have slow rolled that for the other corner, but...
He's calling the nine.
But I would have missed the four, probably.
Oh. Yeah, that was an odd way to play that carom. No, he needed another 3 inches. 4 inches.
And behind the nine ball.
Yeah. Good shot. As long as he doesn't scratch. No, he's fine.
It's a stop shot. A little roll forward, I think.
Yeah, if he can roll forward, he's good. put your first rack and you're dealing with something like this. Riding the 9 here.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I know this shot.
Cross corner. Say seven ball in the corner off the 9.
Yeah, well, that's one way to do it.
I like playing call 9 though.
Yeah.
It takes luck out.
But I always thought that luck was a part of 9.
Last year I lost to luck.
Okay.
But it was an actual foul. You remember that?
Oh, I do, yeah.
And then I had to forfeit to the same guy on the same table today.
No problem.
Try to figure out how to get under it, yeah. Is it possible to duck under it, go in front of this table?
Oh, if you just walk by it, you're fine.
Wink while you go by.
That's a nice shot.
It's a breakout shot from the side. Oh, it was a breakout shot.
Yeah, he broke it out all right. It seemed like he rushed that just a little bit.
Or overconfident.
That could be too. But I liked the idea. Can't tell if he got there or not. No, I don't think so.
Good bank in the other corner. Use that five ball. Good safety.
Wow. Gotta know the speed of the table.
Six is in the way for the jump.
Yeah. Oh, he's going for the Z.
Yeah. I like that. Six is in the way. Oh, that was a nice try, though.
About this shot. Okay, well, it worked. Thank you. when I put you on the diamond, you didn't fare as well as you did on the... It's a nice shot there. That one wasn't as good. Chuck. I didn't want to get up and watch that one. It wasn't that I didn't want to get up, I just didn't want to watch the hit.
Yeah. Should be pretty easy. Good
hit. Now he's still hooked.
Needed to draw a little bit out of there.
Yeah. Guys don't know that shot. Neither does he.
No.
Certainly supposed to. And we are 1-1.
Whatever happened to that Oz guy?
There's an opening there, and I'm just going to let it go.
He's
he lost his fire. You know, he struggled with, you know, really getting into what he was doing.
I've lost my fire for years.
Yeah.
I'm just barely surviving.
Is that the universal symbol for a push?
Yeah. I think you're supposed to use both hands, though.
I used to always watch guys put their, you know, do the throat cutting for a safety. It's like, that's not a safety.
No.
A safety is an umpire calling safe.
Yeah.
No need to. You just play safe.
That's fine.
All right, Tony Whiting, Todd Dilley, table 9.
Ugh. So again, I'm gone
table
again.
9, 8-6 race.
Go get him.
Before I hit a 6.
George Cantchan, Tracy Hammond. Table 8. 10-4 race.
Two to the three is still a little rough here. For the 4. It's got kind of a small area to get to on the 5. not following this ball. Okay, it worked. I'm not sure how he gets back on the five, unless he's just going to play shaped for a safety. No? Oh, he hit that real good. Oh, yeah, no, I did see, yeah. He's nutty as a fruitcake.
Some guy said that he was betting him on matches. Did you see that?
No. I'll have to go back and look.
Oh, okay. Yeah, man.
Guy said he was betting him on matches. Well, he's watching live in front of the bullpen. It's tape delayed. He's raking this guy with a cold. And the guy said, nice. Somebody sent me an email and told me, hey, man, that shit's taped.
Wouldn't put it past him. I think Matt liked the way he stroked that six in so much that he decided he'd try it again on the seven. Vince is supposed to be out here. Stroked that ball well. He's acting like he doesn't like it, but I don't know why.
Tomorrow, 11.
12.
Start at 12.
12.
Open 11.
Opened 11, yeah. Ouch. He's trying to, yeah. It's running slow from what I gather, though. I think it's running slow, though. Nice shot. Very nicely done. That gives him a 2-1 lead. Thank you. there. He's going from the 2 to the 3. Apparently, he wasn't sure either. One of them's eventually going to have to bump this 3 out of here. Just like one of them's eventually going to have to make the 2. Here. I don't know what he's going to do on the 3. Shot there. Oh, I don't think he's gonna like this. He may be okay. Maybe a push. He's not pushing. Oh, he could see more of that than I thought he could. He's not happy with it. Looking for?
I'm just messing with
it. Yeah. I actually have it for work, but.
Just
That's a nice shot.
Yeah, perfect.
Then you gotta get on the 7.
Follow.
Okay, well that worked out. He's gonna jump this?
What's that?
He's gonna jump this?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Not any of the 9-footers.
What?
Not any 9-footers, no.
Gotcha. You think it'll be in a couple more hours?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Did he really jump that ball?
Yeah, he's pretty good with a little short jump.
I thought he was right up on top of it.
Dark. Yeah, he's pretty close to it. I can't do that little dart shit. I can't do that.
That was like a Sean Putnam jump shot. That was one way to do it.
Yeah, I don't know what he's gonna do. Sometimes he plays real good at serious firepower.
Well, he's
throwing.
He seems like he's much happier firing balls in.
Yeah,
he doesn't like stroking them in. He wants to fire them in. If he could jump that other ball, he can definitely jump this one. Sure, that's going to be a good enough safety. I guess it is. Well, he won't be three fouling him. What's that? We switch back and forth sometimes, but it's worked out that this one's high enough that we can pretty much see everything. Good shot, but he's not going to like the leave. No. Oh! Yeah. A lot of guys would play to, you know, the big space in the middle, but you got to like. I wouldn't have thought of that. You know, you can run a rack any way. There's many different ways to run a rack. And there's even more ways to not run a rack. I don't know. I know they contacted. Now I can't think of the guy from Vegas that ran it. He runs tournaments in Mark's room all the time.
He runs tournaments what?
He runs tournaments in Mark's room all the time. I'm drawing a complete blank. They did very little promotion, added all kinds of money. Good shot there. Did I hear you earlier say that Earl's back in Germany?
Yeah, he posted a video from Germany yesterday or today. Some terminal there. I didn't really.
They love him over there.
What's that?
They love him over there.
They do.
He might not believe it, but they love him in a lot of places.
And there's a lot of other places. There might be more other places.
More other places than Germany? Yeah, without Lindsey Buckingham, what's the point?
I've got a good replacement, though, man.
Yeah, I saw it.
Mike Campbell?
Yeah.
He's still not quite the same caliber as Lindsey, but, I mean, he can sure play.
Oh, yeah. I'm still shook over this thing with the violinist from Dave Matthews Band. Nice shot.
What's this car going?
I don't know. I mean, I know they're 2 points apart.
400.
Yeah. He didn't come up far enough. He cuts it in the side. He runs into the nine. Oh. This isn't easy either. It's over. Yeah. Big.
Ooh, Lord.
Yeah.
30 points.
Big. Well, that's a good safety if you're going to miss that shot. This match is going to start getting out of hand for Matt. You still in it? You still in it? No.
I don't know, 5 or 6 8-balls.
Ooh. That was a nice shot.
Been a really good shot. Last game, an 8-ball.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Trying to three foul him?
Yes, you know, it's good as well. He's got a little coverage there.
Yeah. He kind of falls in love with that idea. Too. Now he's on two anyway. You don't have to play him safe. Might get it done. He hits it wrong, he scratches.
USA got run over today, huh?
Yeah. Up 5-1 and they lose 9-5. Yeah. Lost 8 in a row.
Wow.
But you're playing Kevin Chang and Wu Xiaoxing. I mean, those two guys are capable of anything.
I saw a glimpse and I thought I saw that they lost.
Yeah, the final four are China, Chinese Taipei, and Austria. They gotta be loving that over in China.
Austria's Ocean and who?
Mario He. I expected that Ralph and Joshua Filler would do a lot better. Because Filler's a monster. Ralph even posted on Facebook that he was the one who dogged her. I think Vince is about to be on the hill. I know I'll jinx him, but... ball real first. So is he way too hard. Wow. Well, there's still a shot there, but he's going to let his cue ball loose. Nice shot. See the one. Yeah, I'm real pleased with it. Chuck was here yesterday. I didn't come in. That's a good shot. Can he do it again?
No.
Kept it on the table. Well, somebody's going to have to break the 8-9 open. That might be the most hang time that anyone's gotten today.
Who's up there?
Good shot.
Next month is freezers.
Yeah, 3 weeks.
Nice.
Yep. Bar table 8-ball. I thought that was your favorite game.
Can't tell you, the last time I played 8-ball was the last time you had an 8-ball tournament. Diamond Tour.
Did you win that one or you take second? Well, that looks like the angle to break the 8-9 open.
Dead ass behind it one way or another.
Yeah. Nope.
There's the angle to break it out.
Yeah. If you don't hit it at 100 miles an hour and try to jump the 7 off the table. May work. Oh, I don't know where he's going there.
Yeah, I thought, man. I was gonna say that would be a good shot.
He left him a window. Did he leave him enough of a window to make it?
Yeah. Yeah, he can see it. Straight down. Straight down. Perfect.
Surprised me.
Yeah, normally he plays in some of the they have ring games, bank ring games down there Friday night.
Yeah.
He plays in some of those. He can hold his own.
Chuck was saying the only action last night was a bank ring game.
Yeah, there ain't shit. There's nothing.
Well, how can that be? You got AJ?
That's about it.
You've got Ronnie Kidd? Ronnie's not jumping up and playing anybody? That kid's got all the talent in the world.
He does, but you just don't see anybody gambling in there. He's
going to have to try to make that ball eventually.
Well, it's pretty tough here. He's going to leave it stuck out somewhere.
He's not going to like this. Okay, he's all right. That's a good shot.
George was doing a little gambling. You know, he says he got operations and all that shit.
Yeah.
He hadn't been around either.
What is he doing? Oh, he could see the edge of it. Looks like Tim beat Johnny Dearmore. Yep.
a Vista, it's Prestige County, right? Oh, sorry, so we're a square.
I think he was just laying down the rest of the matches. Chance to get out in the last one too.
Frank's passing really surprised me.
Yeah.
All that shit, man.
Well, and Kitty.
Thank you.
we may have another big comeback here. He was just laying down. He shot that one on purpose just to, I think I'll tell you, I'll make it look like I'm on a scratch. Just because I like raking my opponent over the coals.
This game gets tougher and tougher and tougher from here. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was trying to think of that player. 830. Bob Sanders.
Yeah.
We were playing a tournament there, a big monthly tournament, or I can't remember what it was, years ago. And I had the race to nine. I had an 8-1. Lost.
Been there, done that.
I gotta say.
Yeah, I left him an edge. It's probably enough to make the ball. Dead hooked. Yeah. Maybe 2/3 of a ball hooked. You think he thinks he gets an extra game if he 3-fouls his opponent?
Watch him look at me. If he gets a good save, he's riding some bitch.
Well, there's some kind of an inside joke going on about you playing safeties.
That's inside. You can't play. That's the only thing I can play. So. Few jump sticks? Not really. That's the longest jump stick I've ever seen.
not the cue, right? And Vince? Yeah, I'd take him giving that to me, too.
Got straight over him.